Liaquat University of Medical and Health Sciences is the first seat of medical learning in Sindh. Starting as a medical school in 1881, this modest beginning was to become the harbinger of medical research and learning. Situated about 150 kilometers north to Karachi and 15 kilometers from the city of Hyderabad on right bank of the River Indus, the campus spreads over 550 acres. This medical college, first established in the city of Hyderabad, was inaugurated by Sir Francis Moody, the first governor of Sindh. This school was upgraded to the status of medical college and named as the Sindh Medical College in 1945. By the end of the same year, it was renamed as Dow Medical College. The Sindh government subsequently started another college in the same premises of Civil Hospital at Hyderabad in 1951, which acquired its name Liaquat Medical College, after the name of the first Prime Minister of Pakistan. The college was later shifted to its new campus at Jamshoro in 1963. During its journey for more than 50 years, it made tremendous contributions in medical education, research and healthcare. Initially, it ran MBBS courses only. The dental section was added in 1963. In the same year, the college also started postgraduate courses in various disciplines of medical sciences. It was upgraded as postgraduate institute in 1989. Besides, it became a recognized institution for the training for FCPS and MCPS, DCPS of CPSP in almost all disciplines of medicine, surgery, dentistry and allied sciences. It is worth mentioning that General Medical Council of the UK granted recognition of its MBBS degree immediately after its first batch passed out in 1956. During the last 10 years, it has produced over 1,000 specialists in various disciplines of clinical and basic sciences with postgraduate qualification of masters, MPhils and diplomas. It attained the status of medical university in 2001 by an ordinance from Sindh Assembly. It offers postgraduate courses including PhD in more than 100 disciplines. The newly constructed facilities includes Professional Development Center, Diagnostic and Research Institute of Gastroenterology and Hepatology, Institute of Ophthalmology, Sindh Institute of Endocrinology and Diabetology, Institute of Dermatology and Venerology, Office of Research, Innovation and Commercialization. Liaquat University of Medical and Health Sciences receives students from all over the country as well as foreign countries and has over 30 affiliated colleges. It provides boarding facilities to over 3,000 students, both male and female. At the campus, there are 6 hostels for boys, while there are also 6 hostels for the girl students and a working woman hostel for postgraduate students. The journey to the present day's excellence wasn't that easy. With the help of Almighty Allah, LUMS has acquired global standard within the short span by virtue of team efforts of the faculty members and administrative power. The vision and mission of LUMS clearly outlines the roadmap that this university has set for itself. Bilawal Medical College is a constituent college of LUMS established with an objective to overcome shortage of male doctors in the province. Bilawal Medical College is the only boys' medical college in Pakistan. The college has fully equipped lecture halls and laboratories with an unprecedented availability of Sectra 3D virtual dissection table in the anatomy department. Diagnostic and Research Laboratory was established in October 2002. This laboratory offers all laboratory investigations along with advanced diagnostic services to the public at highly subsidized rates. Liaquat University Medical College has a number of world-class laboratories that not only cater to the needs of its attached hospital, but also play a pivotal role in the ongoing research work by its research scholars. Institute of Dentistry. People's Nursing School. Institute of Physiotherapy. Institute of Biomedical Engineering and Technology. College of Pharmacy. Minimal Invasive Surgical Center. DNA Lab. DNA Lab was established in Lums in order to help the law enforcing agencies for furthering of justice and to train doctors in the best practices in forensic sciences. Water Testing and Surveillance Laboratory. Community Health FM Radio. No university can claim success in provision of modern education without a vibrant Department of Information Technology. There is an Arabic code that says, "He who has health has hope."